Fuck. Let me talk my shit. Ain't no intervention. Nigga just gotta sit back and watch me finish my unfinished business. You heard me?
Don't believe in words, you see I focus on them actions. If they ain't about what they talk about, I send them packs. Ain't no need for these fakes, ain't no room for these flaws. Hell, I got my own flaws, why the fuck would I deal with y'all? All I got is my balls, and I go to any court, real recognize real, and I don't recognize you, sport. I got the plan mapped out, multiple, from A to Z. Woolly hair, bronze skin, now can't you see that guard in me? Bitch, I'm on another level, hell, I be gifted with the skills that these niggas say they got, but they lying and shit. Been turning dreams to reality, that's the reason they pissed. They praying that I fall off. Bitch, I was born in a pit. It's do or die, you're suicidal if you taking the risk. I'm trying to overthrow my reign, cause I was destined for this. I threw that peace shit out the door, it's the Old Testament, bitch. I've been the heir to the throne, I just been patient with it. Look, believe me when I say I play that fool but never be. I been here to the truth, but pretend that I never seen it. Even though I never speak it, I watched it all play out. With a half smirk smile, with a blunt in my mouth. You see the game all corrupt, niggas killing over these bitches. But snitches getting vacations, bitches hoes, forgot to mention. They women get no attention, attention spent on they niggas. And everybody turn shooters when that liquor get up in them. What happened to throwing hands? I never did understand what turned a pussy to a man for killing another man. See, I'ma keep it a grand. If your first move is pistol popping, you a pussy, take it or leave it. And that's your only. I ain't stopping till I'm dead and I cannot be killed, nigga. You can take this vest, but then you'll see me for real, nigga. Feel like I'm immortal, rebellious, I shouldn't deal with you. Photoshop your life just to get you out the picture.
Photoshop your life just to get you out the picture.